We've worked our way up through each security clearance. We now have access to the police district. It's time to steal Basilisk. Now there are some differences here, one of which is that there's no money to get. If you fail on this level, you lose security clearance for it. There are 6 security stations, and all the robots are different. Well, most of the robots are different. And they work in different patterns. It's a new challenge. Getting the drone hacky thing is very handy because they'll start shooting things for you when you start moving. Go on, go and get him. And he's in the pit, so he's mummified. The problem is finding all these things. All the security stations. I will go down. Because there's a couple here. Ah, that's not great. So I'll need a bomb straight away. It's got me access to one of them. This guy's going to need 3 hits. It's all about patience. I'll take that then, that's nice. I don't know if I need to. Where's the other one? Is that the Swindle? Ah, oh, my goodness, I'm going to have to dig down here. One down. Those bombs are in limited supply. I might want to go around the long way. And in fact, where does that light go? Right, there's the Swindle. Oh, the Devil's Basilisk. There's no entrance there, so I'll need to bomb my way through there. So I'll need at least one bomb for that. Right, let's go over here. But I've got no idea what the ground is like beneath it. There is another light there. And spikes. Oh my goodness. How far does the light go? Not into that corner. Good. Into the pit with you. Ah, I didn't time that very well, did I? And that's not very handy. Where do I put the bomb there? Here, I guess. Should blow up the ceiling as well. That's good enough, and then let's hit this fella. Stuck, is he? Come on, get him, get him. There we go. Right, so the two down here are done. There's three up there and one to the right. I think I'm gonna get out and go over the top. But that means getting out of here first. Which may not be completely straightforward. At least I don't want to make any mistakes. I'll come back and plant a bomb there because all the security lights will be off. If I manage to disable all of the security stations. And I'll do that. And across here. That'd be the way out, I suppose. Hello, I've got a drone down there I can use. There's one, and there's one. This one might be tricky. Ah, got caught. That's my one emergency steam purge gun. And there's spikes there, which I really don't like. I don't want to use a bomb here. I'm going to. And there's another one. That's three of the four. That's one. The other one's here. I'll just turn this right on. Oh, wait. No, come on. No, 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 no. Oh my goodness. Phew. I skidded for no reason. But recovered, so that's good. Is there two of them? Oh wow. Now the last one is further to the right and down. Let's just pop them. That's a window, be careful of that. Another window. Let's just go over the top. Where's the arrow gone? Down there, alright. Ah, jeez. I meant to do that, but it didn't work. All right, I'd better get out of here. That was going quite well. No falling damage if I hold that. Oh, there we go. That's a shame. But never mind. Luckily my last haul from the banks gave me loads of money. Enough money to do this again. So let's try again. Listening dudes, which I really don't like, they're going to cause me problems. There's one. And that's not going to be easy to get to. Ah, I went the wrong way. Alright, you're gonna be like that. Got most of them. Okay, that's good. This is gonna be annoying. One done, next one is there. That is interesting. I think I'll ignore it and go around the outside. There's going to be so many of those things around. It's going to be I'm rushing them to get the nice things. I'm going to have to go around with that one. Another one below me. Let's go for that. Wow. That shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. Oh, bones. Unless that happens. Down he goes. What do I do there? What do I do? That. Jump out of here, so let's not jump into the light. That's potentially caused problems because of that flying fella. Let's hope not. Going. Andy, thank you. Even more for my army. Oh, I don't want to be there. I'm not sure where I can find to get to the next one is. Ah, jeez. Can't even climb onto the wall. Come on. Right, there's one. Oh, I can do that. I can just go into it. There's another one above me. Which is going to be interesting. Let's wait for that guy to go back again. Need him to turn around. Point the other way, I suppose. Go on, point the other way. Like that. There we go. That's why transporter is so good. Boff. Because you need not many bombs to get places. I don't know where the next one is, but it's safe to come through here. And I even have a new drone. And there is the devil's passes. I need at least one bomb to get through there. There it is. Shoot him again. That was a bit closer than I wanted. Oh, another hit as well. Good, good. Excellent. This is the last one. Drones are down. Security cameras or lights are down. The only real thing I need to work out now is how to get out of here quickly. I can get to the Devil's Basilisk through there. So let me get rid of this guy. Done. Can I get through there? Yeah. Ah, Jesus. I wonder if I can still steal this thing. And the police are going to come anyway. This and make a run for it. Unconventional, but it worked. I did kind of muck that up a little bit. Oh my goodness. I stole it. But it hasn't counted it. Unconventional and didn't work. Okay. So now I don't have access anymore, so I've got to do another one at the banks to grab money to get the swindle a second time. That's fine. Guy there. moment. That wasn't quite it. Yep, already screwed it up. Don't want to hack that drone, that one explodes. Nice job, drone. Lovely. Don't blow up my computer though. Superb. Didn't get him. Never mind. There's no way up there anyway. Let's go around the outside again. There's one. Get to that a better way. Go look out for him. Rawr. Is this safe? Not really. Good job. one left. Oh, missed him. What do I do about that guy? Go around the long way, I suppose. I can do that. Job's a good one. That gives me two more attempts on the swindle. Set it down. Alright. Let's catch him in that. Catch him in the first one. And the other one's there. That shouldn't be too hard to get to. And I still need to go up. No glass there, so I'm safe. Climbing up. That floaty boy is the problem. Plus, me being a bit impetuous is a problem. They're done, which gives me access to this, and there is the basilisk as well. There is a door. This goes up quite a way. I should go up first, I think. Then again, there's that fella. You know what? I'm here. That light. Although it hasn't made it too easy for me to do anything else. If I'm being honest. I can drop down there and do this. Which is nice and easy. Through here, watch out for that guy. Everything down here done. I need to blow my way into that at some point. Why not now? And then we'll get a little army of drones as well. That's good. access to that. Blow that up just because I can. There's another one. And there's another one there. That's going to be... Not that awkward actually, with all these jumps, which is good. There we go. Ah, he caught me. Ah. That's not much fun. Okay. Two more to go. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to wait in there. Don't really want to be caught again, so I'm just gonna bop him. Those spikes are horrible. I'll tell you what I'll do there. I'll put a bomb here and see what happens. Not terrible. Good. He is going to spot me though. Yes, I do that. That's that. Alright, now. Back down to the basilisk. My little army guiding me there. And I can use that as the way out as well, I think. Cheese it. Done. This time properly. And that is how you do a swindle.